Everyone, welcome to the grand finals in doubles here at Capital Punishment. I am King, joined by no one else because I don't need anyone else right now. Here we are, about to start these glorious grand finals, which is a rematch from winners finals. VaBengal and Ash coming back from losing their winners finals game against Boston, Mr. Eric. Beating the VGBC boys and bringing themselves back into the grand finals, earning their rematch against Boss and Mr. Eric. So, we'll see. Last game, we saw all the games on. Or. Here we are starting game one on, you guessed it, Battlefield. Seeing the immediate split here at the beginning of the match, where they would go to opposite stages, and now here they are, all clumped together, doing as much damage as they can together. Very strong start for Blue Team here, racking up a very nice summer percent against Bengals and Ash here. While they're losing 40 moments there, Mr. Eric still having no damage racked up on him, only going for the safest option, being behind the lead whenever he can. Very nice timing by Boss there, waiting for down for back throw until he could hit Ash with Bengals. Very good stuff. And both Bengals and Ash are sitting at a whole 100% on their first stock here. Rob barely at 30. Very nice back air. Oh no, not very nice back air because it was a team fall. Okay. So we're going to see right now them try to clear out Boston's first stock throwers and get a lot of damage on Mr. Eric. So we see some very good combos from Eric and Boston. Actually, this is their first time tuning, but they've already developed some new combos just within this time we expand. Really a sign of good players. They're really good at positioning, knowing where they need to be, and just throwing in another player on their team. He's a lot of solid ground out there. Still no stocks from the team, although Ash has great awareness, will get that back there on Boss, throwing him off the stage. Very close to the air. Very good stuff there. Now we're going to see him clear out Mr. Eric's stock soon enough. I like seeing Ash use the up B as a quick option. Something that a lot of Bowsers really like to do second they can. Has great start points, so they'll come in, do the move, and get a lot of damage whenever they can during a small window that they have. It's open. Very nice kill by the Luigi there on Bengals. Ooh. Saving Bowser there with the forward smash, almost killing him, but breaking the grab, has that throw connected. Not sure if Bowser would have survived it, so good stuff there. Ooh, very, very solid kill by Bowser on Mr. Eric. He was in his first stock there. And was his already sitting on his last stock, Ash sitting at 184%. Pinstone Power Driver will get the stock there. Boss going for the down B jump on Zero Super. Bengals moving just out of the way for that, but that did not happen. Now it's a very rough situation. They're going to try very hard to come back from this, but right now things are just not looking in their favor. As Boss and Mr. Eric have very strong control. I really like the options that they're throwing out. Doing a very good job of just racking up damage and removing recovery options from the players. Very good stuff there, and then a stage strike will get Bowser very quickly after. Very strong game one for the blue team. We'll see how Bengals and Ash can come back from this. This being their second time going against them, they'll have to sort of gauge where they are and how they can work better as a team to overcome these very strong players. Ooh, Ash opting to switch to his Ryu, which I'm very excited about. His Ryu has gotten very good lately. Ryu, a character that a lot of people are now starting to realize has a lot more potential and is being a lot more recognized by the scene, thanks to, you know, innovate or pioneers such as Trella, who have been going out to a lot of tournaments, placing well with Ryu. Here we are, in game 2, on final destination. We'll see if Ash's switch to Ryu can help him out here at all. Already seeing Boss trying to quickly get rid of Ash's first stock, knowing that Ryu has a very limited recovery, so if he can stay in the air and throw out more moves than Ash, he will get the kill. However, Ash will come back there. Up B, very nice kill by VaBengal there, going very high up for that kill against Bob, canceling out that first shot very easy, very nicely from the server. Ooh, I really like that nearby, very good. We really like the options that blue team is throwing after. It was a very nice up tilt into red fireball by Ash. Right, now we're seeing very nice stage control by the blue team here, keeping green team off where they can control them. VaBengal breaking through that wall, coming back, dying to a back throw by Boss pretty quickly after. Very strong game for blue team so far. Boss still having all of his stocks, and Rob doing a very good job of staying alive. A very nice shoryuken by Ash will clear out Boss's first stock. Now they're looking to do the same with Rob very soon here, sitting at 109%. Well, Ash and VaBengal are looking pretty good right now. They do have some high percents, but nothing to be too worried about yet. Ash is not really at 12% yet, but having a nice bit of rage does help. Now we're seeing green team trying to come back and establish some safe control. Ooh, very close on landing that final hit on the up smash. The Boss coming in at the last possible second with the tornado. Establishing some very good stage control right now, keeping both members of the blue team towards the right there, but they can't reach too far. Very nice slap by Luigi there with that forward smash, getting the kill on Ryu, putting him down to his last stock. Now green team really needs to get rid of at least one of the stocks very soon here. They're both at very high percents, both at percents that are very easy to kill. Very good stuff by Ash. Not sure if it was intentional or not, but throwing Luigi into Rob's up air using the practice attack against him. I really like that. Technically throwing him into a assault slug on the game counter. Now Rob at 188%, having a lot of rage built up. Up air, forcing him to save a real kill out of the Oizir shoots on this. So they're looking to remove that stock as soon as possible. The longer this game goes, the more damage that Ryu and Ash, or Ryu and Bengals will take. Very nice back throw getting the stock there. Back throw, throwing Ryu off stage, and putting Zeus right in the middle. Stage strike by Boss will get Ryu out of the game, putting Bengals in the 2v1 situation. Boss holding Zero Suit steady while Rob charges up the forward smash, hitting up at last stock, putting themselves at a very nice 2-0, putting VaBengal and Ash at game point.
Team battle! Bowser!
Right, Ash is going to opt to switch back to Bowser for potentially the final game here. Game 3 will go back to Battlefield in case any of you watching missed it. Don't worry, it's back. The platforms have indeed returned. We are starting Game 3 while VaBengal and Ash are on their match point right now. We'll see what they can do, if anything, to come back into this game and clear out. Essentially come back. They need to win 5 games right now if they want to take on first place, even from losers. for those who aren't aware, Mr. Eric and Boss on Grand Finals on the winner's side, and Mr. Eric on the loser's side. Very nice kill by Luigi on Bowser there, having a very nice early lead, putting 0-2 is at a very high percent, so another kill could happen very soon. Ooh. Alright, very nice recovery by the way, so coming back to the stage, back air from Mr. Eric, will essentially send him right back out there though, getting that first ball. Now we see Green Team with leading in 2 stops here. Green Team having very nice, ooh! That was absolutely beautiful. Oh man, Blue Team is definitely picking up their slack now, saying we are not going to be out of this tournament yet. We have such great teamwork going for such great kill options and getting such phenomenal kills. Those last 2 stocks especially are amazingly set up and executed. Very nice up there by this girl, getting both of them in that giant hitbox of his. Now we see more of them trying to... facing the trying to smash him at him. Blue Team is leading ahead as far as percents go. They're not 4% right now, but can very easily do that. No one wants to say 84% when they're down to it. Stocks, however, are even in percent, are quickly climbing back up for the Blue Team. Up smash forward, not so boosted quite yet. Ash coming back with the back row, getting Blue Team back over to the side. So Green Team being essentially separated. Dash attack, just hitting Bowser out of the back there. Ooh! That was very, very nice. Up B by Zero Suit Samus, already hitting Luigi, and Ash hitting Rob into it for the final hit, getting both stocks here. And now we see Blue Team, who is leading by 2 stocks. We'll see at 5%, but they are doing a lot of damage right now. 48% and 36%. Well, this is a very strong situation. This is exactly what Blue Team are for now. They want to be in that ahead and push their lead. Luigi missing other platforms there, trying to clear out that last stock. However, forward tilt will also not go wrong, yet sending him very far off stage. So coming back with the help of the wonderful guy there, actually getting the final stock on Boss, getting Eric in the 2v1. And now, we're just going to see them rush down Rob and try to get the... Oh, that hurt to watch. Beautifully executed down there, sending Rob right down to the bottom of the battlefield. Putting Bengals and Ash on the scoreboard. Now only behind a single game. We'll see if they can come back. Or if Boss and Mr. Eric can shake off this little hiccup and come back and win the grand final. I would really like to see Bengals and Ash come back and reset the bracket here. Or reset the set here, which would be very fun, very nice. I'd love to continue that. Yes, game 4, back on Battlefield again, in case you are worried it would be something else. Now we're seeing a good separation of these two. I think their team has realized that when they're together, they can do a lot of stuff off each other. Both Luigi and Rob are already combo heavy characters, so when they're together, they can just continue to combo off of each other. Ooh! And there's Boss reminding us that he's been going for those sweet spot upbeats a lot lately, landing the first one of the set right now. Seeing Mr. Eric essentially kind of set up a wall and push Blue Team into the right corner over there, where Luigi can go in there and get the kills that they need. Blue Team with a very strong lead right now. They're both increasingly high percent, but Bowser's at a higher percent, and Blue Suit's already down stock, so they're exactly where they want to be going into this game 4. Very strong situation from the beginning. Ooh, trade failing Ash up there, getting the stock on the Luigi. Time of stocks, however, percents are still in game favor. Bengals missing the, very nice setup. Will not get the kill on opposite. A great DI by... I really like the option that Bengals is going for here. Doing a very good job of keeping them off stage. Trying to get the kill, but not quite yet. And Green Team trying to set up that stage control. They really like keeping them. They're very strong in keeping. Right now, both Blue Team is off stage. Bengals taking the Luigi off, coming back. Very nice kill on Bowser there. Bowser on the Luigi, his first stock. Four smash by Bengals will finish off the Luigi, sending him to his last stock. So, sending him at 165%. Seriously, at 134. Very nice conversion by the boss there. You know, great up smash, great storm into it. He really knew how he was going to pull off that stock. Now, they're really going to want to get rid of the air stock right now. Because right now, Rob is at max rage, and that can be problematic, especially for Bowser at his 0%. If he just gets one good setup or one good move, that really could be hurting for Bowser. Even though he is heavy, level 3 rage is really nothing there. Trey's just trying to keep his distance, zoning out with the gyros and the lasers as we're playing there. Yusuf being hit with his own top one by Astra. Luigi losing his final stock, will take one of Eric's. Ooh, very nice up there by Mr. Eric. Almost forced the stock, I'd say. I'd say he got the stock on Bowser because Luigi is in a very nice lead right now. Even though Bowser still is at a low percent, Zero Suit is at over 100%. Luigi's only at 70. So it certainly is a bad... Ooh. Very close to recovering there, but unfortunately, 90 hands just were not enough for Bengals to come back. Now seeing Ash 2v1 to very strong players here. I would really like to see what he's going to try to do to win this game. And that will be it. That beautiful, beautiful up air into tornado.
Bang, bang.
Boss going to position himself exactly where he needs to be to get that off of the up air. It was very strong stuff. That was beautiful grand final set by both teams. And I would like to thank you all for watching. And if you have not yet, please tune into the singles, which will be uploaded. And my name's King.